Okay, guys, we're here at the Texan Culture Institute, UTSA, for their performance. Here we go, I'm switching it over.
Yes, come on. That was Ramon Ortiz, is one of our leaders. Vamos a oír una canción que se llama Sabor a Mí. Ahora vamos a presentar el acordeón. We're going to bring in the accordion, because the accordion is a huge part of our culture. And we're going to do... Roberto, ¿qué canción quieres hacer mejor? What do you want to do first? ¿Mande? ¿Las polcas? Ok. Bueno, si quieres bailar, con mucho gusto. We're going to play some polcas. And you know that our polkas came to us from our Czech and Polish ancestors and German. And then we adapted them to our style here in Texas. And so we look forward to you enjoying this next selection. We're going to feature Roberto Zuniga. He's one of our vocalists, and he also plays guitar. And he's going to play the accordion. Thank you.
Thank you.
escuchando la música. I hope that you're enjoying the music that we're playing for you today. On May the 16th, we'd like to invite you to Burbank High School. We're going to have a huge mariachi concert, and we're going to feature Varsity Mariachi here, plus other groups that we have at Burbank. We have already about 140 kids in the mariachi program at Burbank. So we invite you to come over, okay? Can we do 100 años, please? 100 años? We're going to feature one of our sophomore singers. This is Teresa Camarín. She's a sophomore. She's going to be doing 100 años, una canción romántica. Change it around a little bit. Let's do la cumbia la cobra, please. Okay. I want to invite two more seniors to come up here. Emily and Lucy. Okay. We'll figure something out in a minute. All right, the next song that we're going to do is another Korean song, and we're going to feature Ramon and Emily, right? On this one. Pregos el mango rico? Okay. All right, so let me get you up here.
April, here's for you. Sorry guys, it keeps on reconnecting.
José Ángel Solís. All right, Ms. Caballero.
Good evening, everybody. I want to take the time to say thank you for having us out here. What I'm asking for is for y'all to like us. We're on Facebook, and we also have a GoFundMe page because we're trying to raise enough money to get a full traje and for our travel expenses. These kids are amazing. They've accomplished a lot in a couple of months, and they're exceeding levels that I have never seen before. I want to thank them so much for everything that they have done. Taking time off of themselves to be out here on a Sunday, which is the only time that they can actually be, you know, free from this. Thank you, everybody. I just, like I said, please like us on Facebook. We're under VHS Mariachis Estrellas de Oro, or a GoFundMe page under the same Mariachis Estrellas de Oro. Thank you.
All right, Mom.
Another senior here, Alyssa. This is our last song. Paul, well, thank you so much for inviting us. I hope you're enjoying the show. All right, last song for the day.